It's a group of tadpoles that have been fertilized. They talk and laugh all the way. Suddenly, their eyes widen. There's a tiny egg in front of them. They suddenly quarrel. They all speed up and run towards the egg. They chase each other. No one is left behind. When they reach the finish line, the three brothers turn against each other. They fight and bite each other. The losing tadpole finally collapses. The other tadpole sticks out his tongue and continues to accelerate. In the end, only one sperm will make it to the egg cell and fuses with the egg and eventually becomes a fertilized egg. This is the story of the inside of a mother's fallopian tube.